then you head to the shop. Show the DC my shop. Discipline and success, so I should rather talk to the main part of the talk. Discipline se kya samajhte ho? Ek to disciplinary action hota hai, I'm sure wo to sab samajhte honge. But discipline se, what do you understand by discipline? Anyone? Guys at the balcony, anyone want to volunteer? Discipline se kuch samajhte ho kuch? I can't see anyone's hand. Anyone wants to volunteer?
We have a hand.
Raise your hand and stand up and speak. Madam. Sorry? When you are persistent, okay, very good. Aapka naam? Abhishek. Abhishek says when you are persistent, this is about discipline. Anyone else? Kuch to samjha hoga yaar. Anything? Hesitation hota
hai. 50 likha hai. Acha hai abhi.
Battery ka dalte hai.
Alright, so I'll not ask you more. Yeah. Mathematics, kisi ne padhi hai? I'm sure there are some economic students out here. Oh, a lot of mathematics. You understand differential equations, right? So, main discipline ka aapko formula bata raha hu. Ye mera khud ka ijaz formula hai. There are no right and wrongs. But follow a mathematical approach. Jo non-mathematical hai, unko bhi main bataunga. What does it mean? So discipline is a function of D is equal to F, brackets mein teen char cheeze hain. One is G, which is goal. One is C, which is consistency. There is another C, which is commitment. And then there is another third C, which is about change. Agree karte ho ya nahi? Samajh nahi aaya, chal koi baat. Bata raha. So one of the important things about discipline is sabse pehle discipline start with yourself. Jaisa abhi maine shuru mein bola tha ki anything about success in life starts with yourself. Discipline also starts with you. There is a framework, there is a guideline which may be given to you by your family, by your society, by your institute. But those are just guidelines. Essentially, kisi cheez ko follow karna hai, nahi karna hai. You know that. It is just about whether you do it or not. So therefore, the onus of discipline rests on you. Yaar, dekho, aapas mein baat mat karo. Thoda sa confusing hota hai. Let's focus here, okay? So discipline is a function of three things, or rather four things. One is goal. Second is consistency. third is change, and fourth is commitment. Now, let's talk about each of these elements so that you understand what exactly it means. Abhi maine pucha aap mein se kaun kaun dream big karta hai, bada sochte hai, who all dream big, lot of people raise hands. So when I'm talking about goals, goals have to be very, very specific. Ye mat bolo ki mujhe bada aadmi banna hai, ab, you know, bade, whatever. Say something which is very specific and unique to you. Agar specific or unique nahi hai, then probably it's not going to help you. Goals ke baare mein, I'm sure aapne kabhi pehle padha ho, there is a formula that we say which is smart. Goals have to be specific, they have to be measurable, actionable, result oriented and with timeline. Aapka goal yahan pe baith ke ho sakta hai, mujhe achha placement chahiye. Few years later your goal could be about, you know, starting a family. Few years later you could be starting your own startup, maybe just after college. So goals vary kar sakte hain. Your perception about goals can vary, your goal definitions can vary, but it is very important that you have a clear goal. Lot of us struggle with this fact that we do not have a clear goal. Aagaye college mein try kiya tha, we joined something, are in this course. We don't know where we are headed to in our lives, but that is absolutely okay. If you don't have a goal, that's okay. But you have to figure that out. That is important. But figuring out is also equally important when you know that you are after something. Otherwise, you know, you will be just passing your time, changing your mind every now and then, and you will not have a clear direction. Aap sab log software use karte ho? Sabne koi na koi software hai, kuch kuch smartphones mein use kiya hai. You know what is the concept of trial version? Right? Aapko ek software milega jisme basic features honge, but pura aap khareedne ke, you know, if you want to use that software completely, you have to buy a licensed version which comes with a cost. Yes or no? Good. So, aise hi, I think ab main aapko jo point bata raha hu, this is an important point, therefore please pay attention.